ever tell you about that man who changed my life? The one I thought, oh, my Lord, when I saw him walk in the back of that bar, all tall and lean with them broad shoulders, sweet lips, I knew that I had died and gone to chocolate heaven. He had a real deep voice, and white pearly teeth, and his shoe was always shining. Long, slender fingers manicured perfectly. The man wore $800 Italian suit straight from, I don't know, what would they call it? Milan or Rome or someplace like that. I knew it wasn't local. I said, I got to get next to that. Guess what his name was? The Jackal. The Jackal. Fake. The Jackal. The Jackal. Fake. He was lime, coke on the side. The brother loved the high life. Had a PhD in street strife. They called him the Jackal. He was Big Mac Daddy, super black style, and a diamonds in the back Cadillac. Fur-lined boards, white wall wheels, cruise control, built for speed, chrome on everything. And the stereophonic speakers, though he really didn't need them. When they called him the Jackal. Fake. The Jackal. The Jackal. Fake. The Jackal. Fly boy was in the buttermilk. Living fast, living large, 6'4" and not an ounce of fat. When women ask, is you a frown cat? He say, my dear, I'm more than that. I'm the frownest of the frown. And in case you hadn't known, they call me the Jackal.
Served an 18-year bid. First Rikers Island, then they hid him in the state penitentiary. Said the charge was grand larceny. That was 1975. And today, if he's still alive, he'd be living in the park. The brother whose claim to fame was that they called him the Jackal. The Jackal.
Jackal. Jack.